haven't returned him on time.
Yep, make sure you eat your food, pop your honing stones, pop your oak flesh. Let's take this. Let's get some green areas up in here.
Good luck,
let's
everyone.
Let's do this, boys. Let's get this shit.
Let's do this. 17 seconds.
This is timeless!
clear comms.
You're right with us calling AOEs and pinging it.
Please.
Go to your,
let's go.
Get this bread.
Let's see if... Do you guys see this text now?
No.
Yo, no.
It's fine. Yeah, it's the lines. Yep, it's the lines. I don't want to block people's screen. Let's pop the haste potions now. Let's wrap around and go around A. Don't even worry about the point. Ignore those guys. And let's not run into them. Yep. If you see where I'm at, try to place the cannons right over here now. Where I'm at. See each weapon where I'm at right now.
We got a big ball on A. Just mind it.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Let's go up onto the wall. Next to the wall, so then the cannons cannot hit us. Next to the wall. Everyone next to the wall. Drop your CC to stop them from pushing up and just hit them next to the wall. Hit that horn. Let's get that horn and start with this cannons right here. Take out the siege, hug the wall, and don't let the cannons hit you. Don't worry about getting kills right now. Spread out a little bit so then mage doesn't get us. Okay, let's push in. Let's start pushing in. Start pushing in and start firing at the cannons that can hit us from here. Let's start pushing away in.
Big gravel coming in.
Let's go. Okay, let's start working towards the cannons that can shoot at us. Yep, you guys are doing a great job on the cannons. Look for me, let's hit this cannon right here. Right on top of me. Range people. And then after that cannon, we'll hit the cannon right on top of the door. Keep hitting it, right on the cannon on top of me. Look for me, guys. Range people, look for me. Hit that cannon on top of me. Great axe, let's push up a little bit. But still hide yourself and don't get seen by the cannons at B. Okay, how's the cannon? Oh, let's hit the cannon. Okay, great. Let's hit the last cannon over here. Look for me on top of me. It's kind of like, it's hiding.
Coming up from behind A. One.
Great job. Make sure you spread out a little bit so then we don't get clumped up by the, AoE. If you die, just come back. The last cannon needs to go down before we push. Look for me, on top of me. Okay, after that we'll do the same thing. Start with the cannons that can hit us. The far
down.
Left one that we see.
It's down.
Let's hit that one while we kind of push in here. Let's start pushing into B.
Group of five pushing the back line.
Yep, I see that. Take out the cannons from left to right that we see in our view here. Good shit. Keep going. Great axe people, melee DPS. Don't push too far up to Z. Just let's take these cannons down first on top of me and then right. Great. Okay, let's start pushing into a B site and start working on those. Starting with the left one.
They've got big respawns on B.
Watch our back line, there's about four in it.
Cannons down.
Keep going, keep hitting siege. And just doing the same thing that we just did. All range people, try to hit the cannons when you're not trying to escape. Let's get the cannons down ASAP. Okay, make sure we spread out a little bit and don't get hit by all the AoEs. Okay, melee guys, let's push up. We got the numbers. Let's push up.
Pushing to B?
Yep, push up to B. Push up. No, not on point, but push up to B door and start taking out cannons over here. Keep hitting cannons. Don't forget to hit cannons. Okay, look for me. Get this cannon on top of me. Get this cannon on top of me. Look for me. Look for me, guys. Look for me. Get that cannon.
Down, down.
Okay. Get this. Forget about the cannons. Let's all hit C. Let's all hit C. Everyone push to C. Everyone push to C. Don't get left behind. Sorry, not C. A. Sorry. Come back. Come back. Sorry. My bad. A. Let's push A. Everyone on. Everyone work towards A point. We got this point. Everyone move to A. Don't get left behind. Everyone move to A. Manzino. Converge. Come back. Let's go. Let's go. Everyone on A point. Everyone on A point. Don't get left behind. Let's go. Let's go. If you die. Yup. A point. Spread out a little bit. Melee DPS. Let's take the back line. Let's push up and take the back line. Melee DPS.
Pause with me.
Keep hitting point.
Ah, damn.
Okay. Just fight here, don't go on point yet. Just fight around first. Spread out a little bit, don't worry about going on point. They have a lot of AoEs there. They have a lot of AoEs. And we
a lot of them went down. A lot of them went down.
Okay, take this point, we're sitting on point.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, take the point.
We're good, we're good. Come to point.
Okay,
well,
at
the backside of point.
Yeah, just go backside.
Big AoEs, big AoEs.
In the back.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, we should have got point. We got point. A couple guys behind us.
Respawns, so right. What's their respawn time rate? It's the same as this.
5 seconds.
Okay, they've got respawns coming across the
guns. There's a few guys in the back.
Point.
Okay, after this, we're gonna hug the wall again, okay? We're not gonna go on point yet. We're gonna hug the wall.
Cap.
Okay, let's go hug the wall. Let's go hug the wall and kill the siege again. We're gonna push them in the same way. Let's kill all these stragglers right here. Kill all of them while we push up to the point.
We're gonna have to take this point. We're sitting here.
No, don't worry about the point yet. Let's take the cannons. Let's take the cannons. Hug the wall, hug the wall. Hug the wall, guys. Don't worry about B point. We'll take it. We'll take it eventually. Let's go take the cannons.
I think they're cannons.
Hug the wall and push the cannons. Let's go. Melee guys, make sure we all spread out and we're not getting AoE spam. Okay, they trying to cut us off. Stay together. Stay together. Okay, keep hugging and killing cannons. Melee DPS should be behind us at B point, and range people, you got a clear view of clearing the cannons. Looks like the cannons is all down over here. Let's go take B point.
He's almost done.
You know what? Let's go see. Everyone go C. Everyone hit C point. Everyone. C point right now. We got it. We got this point. Bodies on C. Bodies on C.
It's on C.
Siege saw clear.
Bodies on C, we're about to take it. Great at melee DPS, push up a little bit and start killing the back line.
Backline.
I'm sorry if I'm yelling.
Hey, it's okay.
I'm still but.
Big wipes in the back.
Nice. Let's keep pushing them. Push forward on towards the door while people in the back keep capping point. Let's go.
Almost got C.
Okay.
Get my bodies on C.
Bodies on C. Everyone, bodies on C. Come back. Bodies on C.
You wiping them?
Body's on C, we're about to take it. After that, we'll collapse to B.
We got it.
Collapse to B,
we
everyone
got
hit potions.
Kill all the stragglers.
Kill all the stragglers, yes.
We need to get every door open, by the way. Every single door.
Yes, after that...
Big well, back line B. Big well.
Let's take B first. After that, group 1 through 5 will hit A door... 1 through 5, A door. 6 through 10, C door. Let's break both sides of the door.
Even the back, please.
Okay. Look for your group number.
It respawns back right side of point, if you want to push onto it. Have you got a dive team for it?
Let's take these real quick, and then we'll let's take the point first. Okay.
They're getting respawns on the point.
Yeah.
That's fine. Let's regroup. I'm dead.
Respawn is in 10 seconds.
That was a huge wipe.
Yeah, there's a big wipe. Big wipe.
Okay. Let's go.
Yep.
Thank you. We're respawning at the same time as us. Respawn is now.
Let's go. We can push B.
We
can push B right now.
The bus coming in from behind.
You know what? Let's kill all these guys who are pushing us, who are pushing our backline, and then we'll take point. Kill everyone that's pushing our backline. Let's get all these great axe people out of here.
They've overextended right now, so kill the overextender and slowly move in.
Yes.
It heals. Heals on
it
point.
It looks like the numbers are low. Let's push onto point. Melee DPS, push up. Push up onto their backline. Let's go. Grab well onto their backline. Not grab well onto the point. Let's go.
I've got AoE heals on point right now.
So a couple healers on point.
Our point's pretty much clear. They got like 2 on point. They're okay, back good. Into the
everyone
front
take
lift.
Point. Everyone, bodies on point. Bodies on point right now. Some of them should
behind.
Be on timer. Some of them shouldn't be on timer.
Respawn right now.
Bodies on point. We got it. Everybody on point. Everybody. Bodies on point, we're about to cap this. Bodies on point.
We need backline.
Almost there. Okay, melee DPS, kill squad. Group 9.
2 seconds on respawn.
Group 9 here.
Yeah. I don't know where to.
Group 9, push up.
We need some help in the back.
I know.
Okay. Keep pushing up.
On the grab on the beam.
Is there anything that fixes the running bug?
No, the only way is to fully close down your game for 3 minutes.
Keep balling here.
I'm getting targeted.
Points going.
Alright, we need gray axe people to help our backline. Let's go.
I think we just need to do a full regroup here.
Yeah. Full regroup sounds good. Let's do full regroup. Just come B and kind of stay in the back and brawl them real quick.
Ouch! What the?
Yeah.
Big scatter. Make them scatter.
Yep. Scatter up. Don't hit the point yet. Don't worry about hitting the point yet.
Zohan's a fucking hacker, dude. Okay.
The guy we almost playing duty.
Everyone's KDA.
Don't worry about that right now. Let's just fight this. Let's just fight this.
My bad. I apologize.
Okay. Let's keep fighting them and put them on timer if we can. Put all the great axe people on timer.
We just circle them. They're all just holding on point.
Yeah, just grab these people who are pushed up to our backline. Let's get them on timer first.
Rotate around.
They're overextended.
Rotate around.
Just push on the back for the response.
Push on the back, yes.
Bravo on point right now.
Okay, let's go. Let's push them. We can push them now. Let's go. Yep. Push the backline. They have a lot of backline over here. Let's push them, we got it! Push the shit out of them, let's go!
15 seconds, respawn.
I'm on the respawn timer, 11 seconds. Great axe people, keep pushing them, keep pushing the back line. Don't let them get a break.
Oh, laggy.
Freaking progress on this point.
We got this point. We need melee support on point, please.
You got two in the back line.
Melee's on point?
Yep. We need behind.
Keep getting people in the back line. I still see a lot of back line pushing up to us.
Whack those healers in the back. We got massive DPS in the front.
Again, 5 seconds.
Vinox,
doing a great job. Keep going.
Yep. Taking those healers out.
Nice job, guys.
Nice they're not getting healed anymore.
Don't forget to buy haste. If you respawn, you can buy them on point.
3/4 capped. Watch spawn points left and right.
Melee DPS, push back line again. We need melee DPS to push back line. Let's go.
We just cleared my checkpoint.
We cleared.
Pushing back line.
Let's go!
Switch my weapon.
5 seconds on respawn.
Melee DPS, after you push point, after you push the back line, come back to the point, let's cap this.
Yeah, get on point.
They're looking weak, everyone on point.
Yep.
We can take this, everybody on point. We need everybody on point, we can cap this real quick.
Nice.
Okay, we got the point. 1, 2, 5.
Don't let him get in the fort.
6 to 10. 6 to 10. C.
AOE's at the gates.
6 to 10. C.
AOE's at the gates. Don't let him get in.
You know
what?
Storms. Fuck it. Let's push them onto B gate. But don't kill the gate yet. Let's go. Everybody, come push these guys to the B gate and put them on timer. Don't let them get in. Like he said. Like someone said here. Thank you.
Whoever said that,
great buddy.
Whoever said that, you're awesome.
All right, let's go split. Let's go kill this door, and then we're not gonna push in yet. We're gonna go 1 to 5 A, and 6 to 10 C door. Let's go. Back up. Don't go in. Don't get caught up by the AOE. Let's go kill the other doors. 1 to 5 A, 6 to 10 C. Let's go.
On my way.
After we kill the doors, act like you're going in. If you have cleanse potions, use it. But if not, let them waste their CC before we go in. When we go in, we're gonna spread all around. Don't worry about hitting the point. We can spread all around.
Take the cannons down.
We're gonna spread around and get everyone on timer, okay? We're gonna spread all around, go up all around.
Focus their spawn points on the theater.
Are the doors open?
Okay. Once you see that their CC is gone, let's push in right now. Let's go. After that gravity well. Let's go. Everyone push in right now.
May just take the cannons.
Take them out.
Everyone in. Okay, we can't push. We can't push to C. I mean, we can't push to A. Back up a little bit. Whoever's on A, let's back up a little bit.
Get these back doors open and send people through the back.
Okay.
Fuck people up in their spawn.
Can we have group 9 and 10 start going to the back and hit the back doors while we chill here?
Yeah.
We're on it.
Alright guys, let's focus on A door.
The wrong skill.
I got some weird ass fucking ace
glitch. 10 seconds.
Take the right side.
What the hell? Dude, I'm seeing so much lag.
Is there anyone at C right now fighting?
Yep.
Okay, 6 to 10 is still at C, right? Just fight them at the door for now. If you see an opportunity to push in, okay? From C side, I can't see what C's looking like.
You know what?
They're pushing in C.
Whoever's the A, let's rotate. Get him up. Oh, actually, no, you guys are doing fine. Let's keep pushing here. C group, push in.
We're wiping them on A.
Good shit.
We're wiping them in the back.
We gotta clear the upper on the walls. For the temple.
On it.
Okay, let's push in. We have. This is our chance. Push in now, everyone.
You don't want to spec ramp us with the respawn.
Don't go through the point. Go around. Put all these guys on timer. Let's wipe all these guys.
Watch the back line. They're coming in behind from A.
Get them on timer first. Don't worry about the point. Get everyone on timer. Make sure you go up and all around. I see a lot of ranged people in the front of their fort, up on top. Let's go around. Sword and shield, keep fighting on point. Good job doing that. Keep them busy there. Let's go around and kill everyone you see on top.
Everyone behind on top.
They respawn up with Tom Hutches, up on this back rampart, on the left and right of it. If you can walk them on the respawn, you'll have...
Look for me, guys. Whoever's upstairs, look for me. Let's go. We need to get these guys in the front. Yep, if you see people repairing doors...
Yep, they repaired the door.
Break the door again.
We need to get the respawns team. They've got big respawns on the back side here. Back left if you're facing.
Are we putting these guys on timer out in the front? Don't worry about the point yet. Keep getting people on timer. Let's go. Okay, I'm dead. Keep getting people on timer, spread out across. But if you see that people are, I'm on a 45 seconds timer.
I'm putting AoE shields on the spawns.
We're wiping a big group of them on point right now.
There's a lot of them at the bottom. After that, let's all jump down. I can't really see right now. So, how's it looking, Zin? Keep wiping them, right?
Yep. Let's keep pushing. Get guys on point right now. We can get guys on point.
Yeah, let's start getting bodies on point.
It's halfway cap.
Halfway.
Watch for respawns on the rampart.
Wipe all the guys on.
Everybody on point. On point.
Get on. Everybody jump on point.
It's almost there.
We're winning. GG.
Good shit, everybody gets free hugs. Thanks for showing up.
Nice job, guys. Nice job.
Holy
thanks
shit.
Thanks on your butts.
Pats on your butts.
Good call outs, Vernon, dude.
Yeah, great call outs.
Good job,
awesome.
Guys.
Sorry if I was yelling
good.
And sounded really bad. Giving someone a headache.
Yeah, great. Goody, Drakus, Ryu, Roku, fucking 24 apiece. Fucking very nice.
Some movement bug as well.
Yeah, me
great
too.
Job,
man,
guys.
Fucking
good job,
bug,
everyone. Good job, guys. Good job.
HQ. Wait,
you mean to tell me Zin was not number one? What's going on, Zin?
He sucks.